Assalamualaikum. Hari ini barang yang bini aku order sudah sampai. Jadi tugas aku nak kena buka dan pasang. Ini ialah kipas siling. Okey, jom kita buka.
Peralatan yang pertama kita gunakan adalah pisau. Sebelum tu, jangan lupa like, comment dan subscribe. Okay guys. Making time, not taking it to clear my doubts. Clear out all the clutter, I'm no longer seeing clouds. Yeah, you deserve much better. You deserve much better. And I deserve a chance at your love.
Okay, sekarang kita akan memasang nyambung kabel ni dengan dia punya penyambung. Okay, sekarang kita akan membuka skru ni dulu dan kita masukkan kek. Okay guys. Kita masukkan ke dalam.
I'm taking it to clear my doubts. Cleared out all the clutter, I'm no longer seeing clouds. Yeah, you deserve much better. You deserve much better. And I deserve a chance at no love. I don't want nobody else. You know that you want to help. I got ahead of myself. Finish your race and I'll never be giving up. I don't want nobody else. You know that you want to help. I got ahead of myself. Keep on telling myself. Don't run. Don't run. Don't worry not. Don't figure it out. Don't run.
Jadi apa kita kena buat sekarang, kita gantungkan kabel ni dulu. Okey. Merah masukkan live. Live okey. Okey, sekarang kita masukkan kabel live dulu. Ini sudah siap. Nah. Neutral. Dan again. Okay, saya tarik dulu. Kita masukkan dulu. Kita masukkan dulu. Kita masukkan dulu. Pasing tetap. Okay, sudah siap. Jom kita pasang di siling. Okay, sebelum masang ni kita memerlukan tangga. Sebelum kita pasang kipas, kita pasang dia punya again. Sekarang kita nak yang kipas. Gotta just be honest, I've been in my bed. Reinforce my walls with all these hypotheticals. When it comes to you, no one really compares. But I'm scared and I'm nervous. I don't wanna get hurt anymore. I don't want nobody else. You know that you want as hell. I got ahead of myself. Finish your race and I'll never be giving up. I don't want nobody else. You know that you want as hell. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Okay guys.
Sekarang kita akan masukkan bateri ke dalam remote control. Ini dia ada bagi tempat penyangkut. Yang penting kita test dulu. Pakai bateri berikut ini.
Alright.
Okay gang, remote sudah siap. Sistem kita sudah on. Dan kita tekan nombor 1 dulu.
Alright.
Okay, kita sudah berjaya pasang kipas pada hari ini. Okay, anda boleh beli kipas dan pasang di rumah. Sekarang kita test nombor 2. Okay, makin laju 5 bilah kipasnya. Okay, dan kita test nombor 3. Kita dengar angin dia bunyi. Okay, angin dia sudah datang. Sudah datang. Okay gang, jangan lupa like, comment, share dan subscribe. Okay, jumpa lagi. Bye bye.